What's up, DNA gang? It's your boy Breezy, guys. Today, if y'all tuned in on this video, you already know what about to go down. Guys, today we finna get into a Rod Wave video. You already know, man. We finna be getting into a Rod Wave Tombstone official music video. Man, I already know this song finna be fire as fuck. Why? Man, Rod Wave came a long way, man. I've been supporting dude since before the Afro, man. You feel me? Since before the grill. You feel me? Before the money. I've been supporting, bro. And he always held that shit down. He ain't never let a nigga down, you feel me? But, I can say, like, one minute bro happy, then bro sad. I don't really know how to explain, like, his, emotions, you feel me? Like, it goes from this to this to this to that, you feel me? Like, I don't know, like, that's just how that nigga music go, like, but, man, I will say he do be releasing and bringing heat, though, when he do drop his shit. I know, man, these last few songs he been dropping, man, he been having a nigga in his feelings and shit. To be honest, that's another thing, though, about Rod Wave, like, his music be, like, touching you to, like, you feel me? You really be feeling, like, his energy and shit. Like, I don't know if it's just, like, the singing that, like, makes it touch people more or what, but, like, for real, dude be really touching people. And, I can't say that. But, guys, bro almost already at 1 million, man. He released a song, like, 10 hours ago, I want to say. And, what, he already at, like, 900K. So, the song doing, like, 100K an hour. You feel me? Yeah, man, I'm finna get right up into this Rod Wave Tombstone. Yeah, we finna get right up into it. So if y'all new to the channel, go down below, subscribe, comment, like this video, share it, and ring that bell. Fuck 12, bro. We on the road to 10K, man. We hit that 10K, first giveaway, bro. I swear, bro, y'all niggas just gotta support a G. Support a G, man. I'm gonna be releasing all these bangers, bro. And yes, I'm still pranking. So don't get that shit wrong. Like, that's what I be doing. I'm still pranking, man. I'm just doing these reaction videos, too, to get videos knocked out. You feel me? But, yeah, man, y'all let me know down below what y'all next video suggestion is. You feel me? Just comment down below what y'all next video suggestion is. I read the comments. When I see it, you know I'm going to drop a video. So all y'all got to do is stay tuned. Subscribe, ring that bell, fuck 12, bro, and we up in this bitch. But guys, we finna get right up into this Tombstone official music video. Yeah, man, I don't know if he's talking about, he gotta be talking about, like, the grave or something, because it's Tombstone, come on now. I see real goats. Did the video. But guys, we finna get right up into this motherfucker.
Damn, this motherfucker too crazy, Saucy. Man, that shit ride
88. I ain't gonna even lie, bruh. It's only been 15 seconds in the song. And that beat, I ain't gonna even lie, like, I'm already, like, feeling, like, I don't know, chills, man. Like, I don't know. I just know this song finna be raw already from this. I just know it is. And I'm telling you, it's just that shit already giving me chills. Like, I'm already feeling it. He ain't even said shit. That's crazy. But, yeah, shout out to the beat for sure. Man, I already knew this shit was finna be fire.
Keep my gun in my drawer, duck in the sad news. My phone say seven missed calls, I know it's bad news. This life ain't love me, so scarred, I don't know if that's true.
Bro, that that shit like facts though, man. Like my hands sweating and shit. Like what he be saying, Rez, like he speaking for me. You feel what I'm saying? That shit weird, man. Like for real, like it's like when I do get a phone call, it's bad news. Like, I don't know. This shit weird, bro. But bro, music, man. You gotta give it up to this dude, man. For real, for real. Right, man, like that's facts, like, you feel me? Like what he's saying is facts, like, bro, if you get caught, you gotta keep that shit 100, bro. You can't sit here and write, fold on your dude, switch, you know what I'm saying? Like,
sometimes, I promise I'll be here when I can get some time. Right now, I gotta get what's mine. I'll be talking to the end of time.
That nigga voice, bro.
Since they love saying my name, make sure you write that you was in a motherfucking game. I'm not tombstone and they bury me. By the river, they will carry me. Finally, I'll be resting in peace. Finally.
Bro, I'm not even gonna lie. I ain't trying to cry and shit, but this song raw, bro. Like, this shit touched me, like, for real, for real. Like, damn, like, bro. I'm glad, like, they actually discovered him, man. You know what I'm saying? Like, for real, I'm glad they discovered him, though, for real, for real. Because, like, a lot of these rappers and upcoming artists, man, they own for no reason. Like, it's, I can do better shit than they can release and drop. This man, he out here really pouring his heart in. You feel me? Singing them lyrics, man. Like, real one thou wow lyrics, man. Like, I fucks with that shit, man. For real.
My name, make sure you write the truth. Set the game on my tombstone. It ain't burying me. By the river, they won't carry me.
And another thing. I don't like he talking about dying and shit. I don't want bro to go, like. We already lost a lot of good ass artists, man, for real. But everybody do gotta go one day, so. He poured his heart out on this bitch, bro. Like, come on now. A lot of artists don't do that shit, man. But that shit deep, man. For real, for real. Man, bro, like, yeah, bro almost had me crying up in this bitch. So, like, for real, for real. I'm not even saying that shit. Like, dude almost had me crying. Cause, like, listening to this song, man, it sounded like some shit you hear up in, like, church or something. You hear me, like, the background sound, like, whatever you're saying, the part, like, that sound, you hear, like, that sound like, the music choir up in, like, church, and that shit be, like, touching you, like, if you ever been to church and shit, and you hear them, like, actually, like, express, like, they, Man, they voice and shit, that shit, like, actually touch you, man, and you actually, like, listen to what they be saying, man, like, bro literally gave me chills, though, like, for real, for real. But, like I was saying, man, I don't want nobody to go, like, everybody gotta go one day, but, you feel me, like, for him to make a song like that, that shit make me feel, like, sad and shit. You feel me? I don't want dude to go. Even though everybody gotta go one day. But, Man, this song was hella, like, deep. I don't know. I knew it was going to be fire, bro. Voice is just raw. And, like, that's what a lot of people underestimate people. Like, everything because they big and shit. And it be the big ones, literally, that can literally sing. They asses off. Like, for real, for real. But, man, y'all can see right away. He literally came a long fucking way. Bro, literally, you could tell he getting money. Like, for real, you could tell he getting money now. Like, that ain't a thing. Man. Like I said, man, I'm glad they discovered Rod Wave for real, because like I said, all these other artists that's out here that they signing and supporting, it don't even be shit that's good, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, this song definitely touched me in many ways, and that's, I fuck with songs like that, you feel me? If a song can, like, touch you in a way, it's something deep, you feel me? But, damn. Definitely gonna pass this. And this, I know it's gonna be some of y'all out there that's hating, literally saying y'all don't care for this song. Or, I mean, that's y'all opinion, but this song is literally fire as fuck. And it's, I can't say nothing else about it. But this song is fire, bro. And guys, y'all, if y'all new to the channel, I need y'all to go down below. Or if y'all want to go down below. Y'all new to the channel, y'all want to go down below. Subscribe. Comment. Like. Share. Ring that bell, man. Fuck 12. We're on a road to 10K. Guys. And, y'all already know, man. I'm going to see y'all in the next video. Drop a like if y'all think this video was fire. Y'all liked the song. Let me know down below. I'm going to see y'all in the next video, guys. We out.